Good morning. My name is Linda Sieber, and I'm a member of St. Martin in the Fields Episcopal Church, and I'm a liaison to Union Gospel Mission in Fort Worth. We have partnered with them with several programs, this one being shoes for the clients and their families at the Union Gospel Mission. We advertise in October. That's our month for shoes. People bring new, used, gently used new socks for everyone there, including the children.
This started because we have a commitment or a real close relationship with Union Gospel Mission, and they announced that they needed shoes for their clients. For many years, we asked for donations from the diocese and received funding. Most recently, we decided to go with just the congregation providing the shoes for the Union Gospel Mission itself. Been very successful. The congregation does an amazing job with supporting our needs and the needs of the Union Gospel Mission and the congregation overall. Congregation of St. Martin's is a very giving congregation. Every time we ask for anything, whether it's shoes or for next month we're going to be asking for coats, they supply them in an abundant amount. So I really think that this program needs to be recognized. They need to be recognized for supporting this program and making it as successful as it is.
Loving God, how beautiful are the feet of those who bring the good news. Thank you for these shoes. Thank you for the beautiful feet that donated them. Thank you for the beautiful feet that will wear them. May these shoes be a sign of the good news of your love for the world. May they allow our brothers and our sisters and our siblings to more easily walk in love. And may our charity make it easier for us to love our neighbor. And we ask God's blessing upon these shoes and these socks. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
We have so many people in need, and we just don't realize it until you actually witness it. And, you know, it's just a passion of ours and of this congregation.